Let's move on and talk about another important factor that regulates immune function, sleep. This is an important issue because we live in a world of increasing demands on our time and decreasing hours of sleep. The relationship between sleep and immunity is important because in recent decades, there has been a documented decrease in the mean duration of sleep and an increase in shift work. While sleep requirements change depending on stages of development and can vary from person to person, adults generally require 7 to 9 hours of uninterrupted sleep per night. To learn more about the importance of sleep on health, including immune function, check out our interview with Dr. Matthew Walker, who is the director of the Sleep Institute at UC Berkeley. Partial sleep deprivation can affect immunity. For example, humans immunized against infection with the influenza A virus during a period of partial sleep deprivation had virus-specific antibody titers less than half of those of non-sleep deprived individuals at 10 days after immunization. Chronic sleep deprivation can also affect immune cell numbers. For example, insomnia has been shown to be associated with significant decreases in the numbers of CD3-positive, CD4-positive, and CD8-positive T cells, and with reduced natural killer cell responses. Insomnia in otherwise healthy individuals is related to low levels of interferon gamma and low interferon gamma to IL-4 ratio, which could lead to a shift in the TH helper cells balance towards a TH2 dominance. TH helper cells, as a part of adaptive immunity, drive and control immune responses. The imbalance with TH2 dominant could lead to secondary infections, viral reactivations, and the inability to clear the initial infection, which has been proved in autoimmune diseases. Suffice to say, sleep is very important for immune function.